Corinthians. Beside it, the most broken part of the Colisseum, the interior. Many holes. Once these holes were filled by metal brackets, which sticked one block to another. In case of earthquake, they maintained verticality to the structure. The Middle Ages, they took off 300 tons of metal and the holes came out. Colosseum was built between the years 72 and 80, first century after Christ, under the emperors Vespasian and Titus. The best part it has to offer is, it starts here. This side remark the three architecture styles, Doric, Ionic, Corinthian, three levels. The Roman numbers on every gate of entrance. 80 gates, 80 numbers. They pulled in 50,000 spectators in half an hour time.